I have never seen anybody misrepresent their stands as much as Michelle Nunn did. She absolutely, all she wanted to do is talk about, we need to have a team, we need to have consensus building, we need this and that. And I thought I was going to have to resuscitate my wife. I thought she was going to pass out, and I thought I was going to absolutely puke listening to her. I mean, I don't know why you're videotaping, but yes, I said that.
Has not been any private sector job loss. The job loss comes from 45,000 jobs lost.
What is your name? What is your name? What is your name? Sir, what is your name? What is your name, sir? Identify yourself. What is your name? What is your name? Let go of me. What is your name, sir? Let go of me. I spoke with the owner prior to this beginning. No, Mrs. Burt's, Kathy Burt said it was okay. Mr. Let go of me, sir. Mrs.
Stop.
Let go. Let me get my purse.
No, you're going to jail.
Let me get my purse. I need to show you my ID anyway. Sir.
Nope.
You need to identify yourself.
Been real nice. Now you're going to jail for resisting arrest. You do not stop.
Will you please stop, ma'am? We've asked you multiple times.
We posted positively on Twitter to help get people here. I am sorry that people are treating you this way. This is wrong.